Good evening, everybody. It's around 7:15. Well, let me check the actual time. 7:18. I was close by 2 minutes on the 2nd of August, Saturday night of 14. Now I'm headed to Pizzeria Uno's after walking around for a little bit at the Emerald Square Mall. I'm picking up a coffee. Yeah, it's been an eventful Saturday. Early this morning, I was hit from behind, but it was only because the person beat me to the punch as I was turning. As he was turning, coming from the other direction on Route 123 in Easton, the driver and I exchanged papers, and we were on our way. And you know, I felt so bad for her because the front of her car was also wrecked so bad. Well, I only took the lesser of the brunt of the impact. That is amazing. Only had a little catch. And yeah, I've been crashed with this car before. I've had prior collisions. And this car has really survived adversity. I'll tell you that right now. That's what my bottom line it has. Oh boy. Unmarked cop car just crossed paths with.
usual.
One open. Your insurance.